Is this a good time of the year to fish a farm pond? I guess any time's good, isn't it? Whoa! That's a beauty. Good morning, guys and girls. January 24. Going to be looking at Philippians. Philippians 4, 8. This is a long one. And it's got a lot in it, but it's really, really beautiful. Brothers and sisters, think about the things that are good and worthy of praise. Think about the things that are true and honorable and right and pure and beautiful and respected. That's the things that God wants you to be thinking about. Let's see what I wrote about that. Bass tournament fishermen are some of the most focused of all competitors. We must concentrate for really long periods of time. You know, we start out at daylight and usually fishing competition until 2:30, 3:30, 4 o'clock in the afternoon, 5 o'clock. And we got to concentrate for long periods of time. You know, in most sports, you only have to concentrate for a few seconds at a time, like in baseball when you're batting or when you're in the outfield. You got to concentrate for a few seconds at a time. In football, if you're on offense and you come off the field while the defense goes on, you can kind of let your concentration down a little bit. I kind of compare bass tournament fishermen to NASCAR drivers, long-distance automobile racers. They're racing for several hours at a time. Now, they can let their concentration down just a little bit sometimes when they're in the pit, but, boy, that's only for a few seconds. And then they're right back out there again running 180 mile an hour inches from other cars. So they got to really keep their concentration at the highest possible level. Bass fishermen are exactly the same thing. And if we lose that concentration, even for just a cast or two, it can cost us dearly. Ounces mean thousands and thousands of dollars in professional bass fishermen. As men and women of God, we are instructed to concentrate on all the good things that God puts in our lives. Why? If we concentrate on these, we'll most likely act upon these thoughts that we're concentrating on. Here's the key. We'll be treating others the way God intends for us to treat them. You know, as Christians, we need to be treating other people different than a non-Christian. You ever think about that? We don't need to be treating people the same way that the world treats us. We don't need to be treating people the same way that the world treats each other. We need to be treating others the way God intends us to treat them. That's the statement you want to take to the bank today. If our thoughts are dishonorable and evil, instead, we're apt to act upon those thoughts in our relationship. If our thoughts are dishonorable and evil, we're liable to act on them. We'll say or do things that are dishonorable and evil. Of course, this doesn't please God, but it pleases the devil instead. Who do we want to please today? Want to please God? We want to please the devil. That's not much of a choice, is it? Think of something pure, honorable, or lovely right now, and then go out there and have you a great day treating people the way that God intends for you and me to treat people. Here's our tip for today. This is a good one. It's kind of the wrong time of the year. This book back here, the new book we're writing, by the way, the new devotional. I've got all 365 day daily devotionals written. I am adding tips to those right now. Hopefully we'll have that book ready to go by around the 1st of October or something. I've got 10,000 copies pre-ordered myself, so I'll be able to get some out to y'all ahead of before the rest of the world gets them. Ponds warm up 2 or 3 weeks earlier than large reservoirs, making for great early spring fishing. The tips that we're putting in this year is I'm trying to make them coincide a little bit better with the time of the year. So that's a little bit wrong being here in January, but it won't be long. Only about another 4, 5, or 6 weeks until you can think about this tip. Ponds warm up 2 or 3 weeks earlier than large reservoirs, making for some great early spring, early season fishing. Fishing is pretty tough right now, I got to tell you. We're catching a few big ones, but bites are few and far between. Guys and girls, go out there and have you a great one today. And remember, I sure do love you.